live at
story of both humans and puppets struggling with life issues. It's been described as a cross between Sesame Street and Rent. And to give us a little more about the play are two of the cast members. Thanks for joining us.
No, what problem.
And John Tartaglio and Stephanie DeBruzzo.
Yes.
Let me start with you, John.
All right.
As we said, this is a really original idea and you've gotten great reviews. Mm-hmm. Give us a general sketch of what the play's about.
It kind of focuses on, you know, life in your 20s and 30s and when you first kind of are out on your own. Princeton is the character I play, and he comes to Ave Q, and he's 22, he has a BA in English, and he doesn't know what to do with his life. And he kind of learns life's lessons through his friends on the street, puppets and humans alike, and it's just, you know, it's a lot of fun, and it's kind of a grown-up version of children's television.
Well, Ave Q is sort of a down-and-out neighborhood or where people are all sort of struggling to get along.
Yeah.
And it's been described, Stephanie, as a play that tells it like it is.
Absolutely.
What does that mean?
Well, I mean, it just tells you that, you know, when you're growing up and you're watching children's television or when you're in college or when you're in school, everybody's telling you how special you are. And you get into the real world, which is what Ave Q is supposed to represent, and you're very much not special. No one cares if you have a BA in English that you don't know what to do with. No one cares if you're struggling to find your way. And, so.
And it deals with issues like racism,
absolutely,
homophobia,
yes,
a lot of politically incorrect issues,
yeah,
but tries to do it, John, in sort of a good-natured, funny way.
Oh, totally. Everything's very tongue-in-cheek and very honest. And it just kind of presents things in a way that I think people can relate to and have a good time and kind of in the back of their head go, oh, that's true, so.
This is Kate Monster, who is one of the stars.
Hello.
Why don't we have Kate Monster tell us about her role?
Oh, me?
Yes.
Well, I'm a kindergarten teaching assistant, and so that's pretty low on the food chain of the educational system there. And I fall in love with him, and he dumps me.
I don't dump
kidding.
You.
Oh, we don't want to give anything away.
Okay.
But, but he dumps me.
It's mutual. It's mutual, Campbell.
He's
don't listen
louse.
To her.
Okay, we're going to get to the performance in just a second, which is going to star Princeton, correct?
Oh, God, yes.
Okay. You want to get ready?
See
bye.
You
have fun.
And the song, tell us about the song you're going to sing. It's called Purpose?
Purpose, yes.
That Princeton is going to sing.
Yes, that I'm going to sing. Purpose is a song that basically describes what Princeton's looking for. He gets the idea from his friends, and it's about his journey in life and what he wants to do with his life.
All right, take it away. Ladies
Thank
and
you.
Gentlemen, the cast of Ave Q.
Purpose, it's that little flame that lights a fire under your butt. Purpose, it gives you a tingly, satisfied feeling deep in your gut. Everyone else has a purpose, so what's mine? Huh. Oh, look, here's a penny. It's from the year I was born. It's a sign. Ha! Ba-ba-ba-ba. Find out, don't wanna wait. Got to make sure that my life will be great. Gotta find my purpose before it's too late.
He's gonna find his purpose.
Whoa, whoa, I'm gonna find my purpose.
Ha! He's gonna find
yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna find my purpose. Could be far, could be near. Take a week, a month, a year, at a job, or smoking grass, maybe at a pottery class. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good. I'm gonna find my purpose, yeah.
You're gonna find your purpose.
Will it be? Where will it be? My purpose in life is a mystery. Gotta find my purpose. Gotta find me.
You're gonna find your purpose.
Whoa, whoa. I'm gonna find my purpose.
You're gonna find your purpose.
Purpose, purpose, purpose. Yeah.
I gotta find me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Ave Q. And up next to the Naked Chef's newest project, but first, this is Today on NBC.